2, 4, 6, 200, 100, 80, 1, 2, 4, 6, 4, 6. Prepare the ingredients for cooking pears whole for the winter. Wash the pears, peel and trim the stalk. Transfer to a saucepan. Pour water into a saucepan. Cover with a lid, and put on fire. Cook the pears over medium heat, after boiling for 5-7 minutes. But this time depends on the variety and hardness of the pears. Transfer the pears from the pan to a sterilized jar. Add citric acid and vanilla sugar to the jar. In a saucepan with a decoction, add sugar and bring to a boil. Pour the boiled decoction of pears in a jar. Tighten the sterilized lid. Turn it upside down. Wrap it in a blanket until it cools down completely. Store the whole pears in a cool place for the winter, before use.